We will see you ordained, I swear it. You will become Tarun Madara. God be praised, we're almost free now. Brother?
You asked to see me.
I just wanted to thank you. This moment right here, this is your doing. I promise you, I won't forget the son of Bohan when this is finally over. Your father will be proud. Now listen. The Golden Path needs one voice and a meter. She's out of control. Look. Look around you. This is what Kirat needs. Stability, tradition, honor. But she keeps second-guessing every decision I make.
Artillery!
Ajay, they're shelling Utkarsh. Go! Go!
Keep you safe. Just stay inside and don't go anywhere.
I can think of a thousand uses for all the love the gods left below you, Gavin. Like rebuilding the railroad. The gods may have denied us the natural resources that were ours overnight. But as a result, we have learned to be self-reliant.
They're moving in from the east! They're attacking from the east!
Thank you. We've got artillery incoming. Find cover.
Get to cover. That's artillery.
Incoming. Get to cover.
But there are two more. The next one is going to start shelling you again soon. Get ready!
Take them down!
cover! Artillery site is down. Just one more to go. We can't get to them before they start shelling Utkarsh again. Prepare yourself.
I'm the back now. Get ready for another wave.
The west! They're attacking from the west!
Artillery piece. You're in the clear.
Utkarsh is secure. What's left of it?
Bhadra is safe, and that's all that matters. As long as she's alive, the people will still have hope, brother. I need to show everyone that this sacrifice wasn't in vain.
Oh, good. You feel better now? Get it out of your system? Good.
Maybe now we can finally shoot some goddamn guns.
Should I go? It's always taste. Dinner's nearly ready.